probably got two ladder trucks. Looks like this is going to be a total loss.